kidding myself. Now I know you don't love me, even though you said that you'd never leave me. Oh, but I know now I shouldn't trust a word that comes out of your mouth. I was kidding myself. Why did you have to turn into a liar? Now you're gone, right away from me, leaving me on my own. Can't you see? You had my heart in your hand. Why did you go? Why did you have to turn into a liar? Into a liar. Why did you have to turn into a liar? Into a liar. You weren't always like this. Don't know what happened to you. Put my trust in you. Guess that I couldn't do that. Oh, but I know now. Shouldn't trust a word that comes out of your mouth. I was kidding myself. Why did you have to turn into a liar? Now you're gone, ran away from me, leaving me on my own. Can't you see? You had my heart in your rain. Why did you go? Why did you have to turn into a liar?
Welcome back to my channel. Today I hope you're doing fine. I hope you had a wonderful week. This is my second video of the week, so if you haven't yet, please subscribe. It's free. I do fashion, I love fashion, I do give fashion advice twice a week, Tuesday and Thursday at 3 p.m. usually start with something chatty at the beginning of the week, and I usually end up with something really much more like funnier, which is a lookbook. Well, that's what happened today actually. I do have Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and everything is gonna be linked in the description box below. I do have an official website, which is www.itrianshop.com, and it's a lot of good things. I said it again and again and again, but on the website you're gonna find a lot of things regarding fashion in general. I do have a blog part that I'm trying to update like regularly, but I'm gonna really work on it. And I do have another part, which is something that I do monthly now, which is a digital lookbook where you can find a really nice like lookbooks, outfit inspiration for every type of like style when it comes to it, and everything that is like really good for winter, really good type of skincare tips, skincare routine as far as what I use like on a regular basis when it comes to light skin in general. So I do have a lot of things going on that website, so definitely check it out. My lookbook is free, of course, but it's gonna be something that is gonna be not free starting from June, July. So yes, that was it for today. Look, I love doing lookbook. You know it, I know it, we both know it. But I do love doing lookbook in general, and this one, it was much more like trends. like my main trends, like favorite when it comes to it. Something sophisticated, trendy, something that I would wear in general, and that was it for today. So I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you do, share, subscribe, do everything that you can, but please share if you really like it and comment down below. I mean, I'm just eager to know like people that actually watch my videos, so don't hesitate to comment. I'm gonna answer right away. I'm gonna like go through each outfit and I'm gonna tell you why I styled the way I styled as usual. So let's get started. My first outfit was something that I really love. I love saying that, but it was one of my favorite. And the starting point was these nice tights, fishnet tights, but that has that kind of like nice like sparkles all over it. And it was from Vera Moda. You saw it in my last look, my last haul. And I decided to pair it with my new dress, all velvety, from Topshop. It's perfect for anything nighty, something that you want to go out like later during the day, after work, with your friends, with anyone. But it was super simple, super cutie, but definitely like a lot of like shyness, because you literally like shine through the fishnet. And what I really love about it is that the dress itself is not as shiny. You just have like the little details here. And when you add it, I think it like much more like brightness with it. But even during the day, I think it's still gonna be something that could be workable. It was simple, there was just the little details about it, and I think it's a kind of outfit that to me would like fit most of the shapes in general. Cause it's not like super cinched in, it's like really loose, well, more or less loose. But you don't have much when it comes to it, because like just the two pieces that I combined together were strong enough to not have to add anything to it. It's just hard to like put it on because there's no zip on the side and it's not stretchy, so it's kind of like workout when it comes to it. But it's okay, I still love it, I'm still gonna rock it, and I really hope you enjoyed it though. My second outfit was another simple type of dress, what I call the classic mini black dress. But all leather from Zara this time, and I think you saw that also in my last haul. So, love the sleeves. I paired it with the nice belt, and I actually added my dusty pink coat from Zara as well that you saw like a couple of months ago. But I decided to just add it because I thought that combination wise, when it comes like to faux suede and leather, I really like the combination of like the textures and stuff. Just to add a little bit like sophistication to it, add the belt, and it just gives you like a really nice outfit for the night, like a cocktail party. I think what I like most about this dress is that it's so simple that you could style it the way you want. Sky is the limit. And I feel like most of my outfits actually are just like that, because I love the idea to be able to just mix match. I don't like to like stick to just one style. The sleeves are particular, if I could say it. They are really particular, but I love them. It makes me feel like a morena, like from Spain or something like that. Yeah. My other favorite like outfit here, I think it was just like this outfit to me was me all the way. It started with this overall from Zara, of course, all black, really white like bottom, which I like actually, and pairing it with something like much more like brighter actually adds much more like color. I went again with my boy hat from Forever 21. Because it wasn't enough, I added a belt again, like just to cinch it my waist, and it was like really like plain around the waist, so I decided to just add an accent, something, you know. All that I added because I really love this style was this nice bag from Zara. I bought it for like during Boxing Day, Yeah, during Boxing Day, when you see the whole outfit, it gives you that kind of like business, sophisticated, shit vibe. I think there were so many things to say to this outfit, because it could be business, it's definitely modern. Everything was, again, it's like plain colors, basic colors, black, cream, gold. Any touches here was gold, which makes it a little bit more like so. Belt here was just like another accent, another touch to everything when it comes to the outfit itself. It's all about details. It's still all about details. It's always all about details. But I love the combination, because if I don't put a lot of bright colors, I'm just gonna try to add details, and I say that all the time. The top, I really, really like the sleeves. I like the flare about it. I really love this type of like flare. Like the flare top, the flare pants, the combination, everything. It was just like so me. I just felt myself in it. I love it so much. I felt myself in it. Like, you know, I was like, yes, this is me, this is Laetitia, this is all the way Laetitia. When it comes to my last outfit now, I again play with my vinyl pants. Most of you actually really like that lookbook. I'm really happy you liked it, because it's so my style, it's so edgy, it was definitely me. But I really like the fact that most of you really enjoyed it. It started with, again, my vinyl pants. Nothing more to say but it like unmisguided. I loved it. I'm gonna link everything in the description box below as usual. And then I added a little crop top from Zara. I actually really love the color, and what I did was to combine it with this kind of really nice military looking coat or jacket or blazer, however you want to call it, from Zara. It was on sale. I actually love the combination. Again, I love the creaminess about it. I love the brightness, and I really was leaning towards just adding more color to my vinyl pants, because in general is something that is literally plastic or whatever you want to call it. I think I really wanted to go with something else than just gray, dark gray or black or something like that. I really wanted to just get out of that and just add something much more like warmer, much more like gold looking. And to me, the military jacket, the coat, just had that kind of touch where it's like edgy, but there's it's definitely edgy. I wouldn't say it's chic. I will just say that not everybody is gonna like it, not everybody is gonna like want to wear it. But when it comes to it, when you want to just play with the trends, play with the styles, and just kind of, when you know the trends and you know what's going on, just take every type of trendy item and try to mix it together, try to see what it looks like overall. So that's what I did here, because to me, a vinyl is a basic. A vinyl is like a black pant, a white pant. It's a basic. When it comes to it, you can add everything you want. And the thing that I did with my lookbook when it comes to vinyl last week was the same. I really, really wanted to just get out of that kind of dark, metallic, cold color, and I really this time was still gonna try to just add something else, another style to it, because yes, it's female, but you can still add another style to it, and that's what I did here. So I really hope you enjoyed it. I really hope you enjoyed the colors, and I definitely like this like military jacket. To me, it's another trendy piece that you want to have with you, because every time that you want to go out, if you don't want to wear anything too complicated, wear something basic. But when you add that kind of jacket to your whole like simple outfit, that just gives you that trendy vibe. That's something much more than just being casual. Like, you add the trendy piece to it, it's amazing. So That was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked it. Share it if you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you really, really liked it. And like I said, I will see you guys next week as usual on Tuesday. And until then, have a really nice weekend. Enjoy, relax, rest, everything that you want. And don't forget to smile because it's free. Bye.